Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. Some users lost most of the data after iOS update. The update was done, but I lost almost everything was gone. The App Store was not there. Phone app was not there. Most of my data and a lot of apps were missing. Here we have two ways to restore the missed data. Way 1, restore data from backup. If you have a backup, you're in luck, you can restore it by resetting your device. Follow me to go to Settings, General. Transfer or reset iPhone, and then erase all content and settings. After, enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be factory reset. After resetting, continue setting up your device until you see the steps to transfer your data. You can choose the backup to restore. That's the whole process of how to restore data from backup. If you don't have any backup, you maybe feel sad for the lost data. But I think you can try some tools to recover it. Way 2, iOS Data Recovery Tool. In this way, we need to use a tool called Alt Phone iOS Data Recovery. You can try to recover lost data with this data recovery tool. Before that, you need to connect your iPhone to UAPC. Then you can recover data from your backup, iCloud or iOS device. Here we try the recovery data from iOS devices function. Then select the data you want to recover. Now you can see the data has been recovered. Anyway, you can give it a try. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.